So I'm currently running 4S. Road is slippery at the moment, it's drizzling and the road is wet. First battery lasted 9 minutes or 8. That was quick. I mean, I'm running around full throttle, so that's expected. The motor temperature, I can put my hands on the motor for like 10 seconds, so the motor is not hot, it's just warm. It's a Max 6 combo, so it's a strong one. So this is my second battery pack now. The first one lasted 9 minutes. This motor is not hot, there is no motor fan there, just a bit warm. The ES is not hot and the screen is working well, it's filtering those big particles. Thank you.
the stones.
My wing stone almost hit me. Second battery is dead, lasted 8 minutes. The motor is not hot really, like it's a bit warm. I mean, it's hotter than earlier. I had to put my hand on it for 5 seconds. So well, I can tell that it's more stressed. So this is the third run. I'm using 6S, 4S, plus 2S. Connected the series. Oh my goodness, I just squeezed it half throttle and it jumped. It wasn't meant to flip actually. I'll do a standing back flip. Oh my goodness, there's no grip. Holy sh**. Man, this is that's entirely my fault. So here's what happened to the tire. Oh goodness, this is bad. I will try to fix this with super glue and cyanoacrylate. Just this one diffed out and died. Good thing I bring extra with me always, but these are the small foam tires. But not bad, just to make use of my 6S battery here, just to drain this battery. So the weakness of this tire is here, I mean this tire is the balloon. It has thick treads, but this part here is thin and it's not that strong that when it balloons, it's gonna rip. So it's gonna get ripped. And well, this is a budget tire, so I don't expect much from it. My only mistake is that I pushed it too hard. I used 6S on it when I should like have used 6S is not for this tire. This is only maximum 4S. 3S is the best spot, but 4S is not the bad. But never attempt to use 6S on this tire here. Look at this. It's torn apart. It's like only 2 millimeter, I think, 2 to 3 millimeter thickness, and I bet the high-end ones are much thicker. Also, they're twice expensive, I mean, twice more expensive than this. So that's it. I'm going to fix this one later. Okay, I'm using the small tires now. I cannot even keep it straight. It's so slippery. I'll just drift around. It's not good for off-road. Oh. Could have broken that. And the braking distance really, really long. Ooh. After the run, look at the tire. I'm just gonna glue it again. I guess this tire cannot also handle 6S. Water temperature, it's just warm. You see, warm. Batteries are not hot, so it's a bit warm. Everything's okay. So the run lasted around 20 minutes. It wasn't as incredible. It was twice the run time of the Creighton on big tires or smaller tires. 6S, 20 minutes. They all have 5,000 mAh. And by the way, I set the voltage cutoff to high. So that's high voltage cutoff. That's why it is quickly like detects low voltage and shorter run times. So that's all.